Well, that's the guitar finally built and put back together. Just got to get some strings on it now and get all the action set up. And I'm really pleased with how it's gone. Looking really nice. Rock and roll, man.